Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Good morning, Golden Bears. It's Kay Ham and Cocoa Puffs, and today is the last day you'll see us for a while. So let's see what's going on. Are you in need of service hours? Then sign up to help beautify our cross-country course and Blue River Memorial Trails. We will be planting 50 trees and mulching many more during fall break. The event is scheduled for Wednesday, October 20th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Email Mr. Lux, Mr. Schoaf, or Mr. Euling to sign up. Attention seniors, college scholarships are now available in Naviance. Log into your account and click on the college's tabs. Scroll down to scholarships and money, then click on scholarship list. Review the active list of local and regional scholarships. There are currently 22 active scholarships with deadlines ranging from the end of October to mid-December, and more will be added each month. Don't miss your opportunity to earn free money. Be sure to check Naviance frequently or email your counselor for more information. AP envelopes will be distributed on Tuesday, October 26th. The envelope and the money must be returned to the counseling office on Friday, November 5th. Email Ms. Byer with any questions. Now, over to Cocoa Puffs to finish your announcements for today.
Thank you, Kay Ham. October 25th through October 29th is Red Ribbon Week, hosted by Students Against Destructive Decisions. Red Ribbon Week is an alcohol, tobacco, and other drug violence prevention awareness campaign observed annually in October in the United States. It began as a tribute to fallen DEA Special Agent in Cree Camarena in 1985. We'll have designated spirit days when we return from fall break. On Tuesday, October 26th, the theme will be Team Up Against Drugs and wear a team jersey of your choice. Attention, all girls who are interested in playing basketball, we'll have tryouts over fall break. Players will need to have all their information on final forms completed. If you have any questions or need the times of tryouts, please contact Coach Hofler. In sports this evening, on Friday, boys varsity football will travel to Pendleton Heights to compete in their game starting at 7:30 p.m. On Saturday, girls and boys varsity cross country will travel to Franklin to compete in regionals. Good luck to all of our Golden Bears this weekend. Now it's time for birthdays. If you have your birthday, If your birthday is today or over fall break, have a happy birthday. Remember, all 40 of you guys, go see Ms. Tilson in room 406 for a special treat. Now that birthdays are over, it's time for trivia. Even though it isn't Friday, we'll still be doing double bonus bonanza before we start fall break. Tuesday's request was to send a recording of saying the name Eren Yeager from the anime Attack on Titan. Thank you for everyone who submitted clips. Now for today's trivia question. From least to greatest, list these animes in order by the amount of episodes they have. Make sure to email your answers to the email on screen. Thank you for tuning in today, and we'll see you again on the 26th. Have a good fall break, be safe, and remember to tune in. Same time, same place.
Thank you.